Hi, I'm going to explain how to maintain costing account in your Tally ERP9 with cost centers. Okay, this is account name, is project A, project B, project C. This is the total cost, this is the sales value, and this is the profit. Now go to Tally . Okay, now work in educational mode, silver version, select company. First of all, you have to set enable features for cost centers. This is accounting info. Then here cost, maintain cost center yes, and use cost center for job costing is yes. After that, what you do is here this material ledger, labor and other expense ledgers, you have to set enable features for this cost center. So go to Tally. Say go account info, ledgers, alter, say labor charges. Go here, cost center or applicable, yes. Similarly, materials. Go here, cost centers or applicable, yes. Then other expense. This also enable cost center. Finally, the sales. Sales under group sales. Cost centers are applicable, yes. Now, how I have entered the payment vouchers for this account, just go through daybook. So this is the material. Material purchase 22 lakhs. Say 22 lakhs total for project A 5 lakh, project B 7 lakh, project C 10 lakhs. Here the bank, through bank you are paying the amount for purchase of material. Here cost center, just you have to type the cost center name, say project A, project J, like that. Now material charges. Material, then labor charges. Labor charges is 6,40,000 totally paid for project A this much, project B this much, and project C this much. Then other expense. Other expense is 2,20,000. Project A is 50, project B is 70, project C is 1 lakh. Project A, okay, project B, okay, project C, okay. Now the sales. Sales, so the total sale value is 40 lakhs, project A 9 lakh, and 13 lakh and 18 lakh. 9 lakh, 13, 18. Okay, this is the finish. Now how the cost center wise profit will appear, just go through this. Here display statement of accounts, cost center summary. See here 9,40,000 is the profit, 9,40,000, and project C is 4 lakhs, project C is 4 lakhs, project B is 3,20,000, project A is 2,20,000. Here enter, say this is the material purchase, this is the labor, this is the other expense, total comes 6,80,000, sale value is 9 lakhs, so profit is 2,20,000. Say go for project A, total cost is 6,80,000, then sales A is 9 lakhs, profit is 2 lakh 20. Similarly, the project B, base material cost is total cost is 9 lakh 80, sale value is 13 lakhs, profit is 3 lakh 20. Okay, thank you, bye bye.